Hello everyone. Now we'll be doing the chapter India's Heroes. So everyone has a hero, right? You might have a hero. Like little children I've seen, they have their heroes like Powerpuff Girls or Power Rangers or somebody like that. Maybe your hero is Batman, Superman, or maybe realistic people like Sachin Tendulkar maybe. But what are real heroes? Are real heroes only the ones who come into the limelight? Are real heroes only the ones who are captured in the pictures, who come on the television, whose voice we hear on the radio? No. Real heroes are the ones who have a character, or who have a moral character, who have a dignity, who know how to choose between right and wrong, who are selfless and know how to sacrifice for their duties, who know how to uphold their morals and their responsibilities. So this chapter is about those heroes. So in this chapter, what happens, a class is given an assignment by their teacher that they have to speak on their heroes. So one of the students, Kamir, comes up with a list of heroes. So let us first have a look at all the heroes that he comes up with.